Hello guys, welcome to my Windows 10 tips and tricks, and today how to find out what is taking up space on your hard drive. So if we come down to the bottom left, click on the Windows icon, click on settings, this is the left click on the mouse, and then we come up to here, left click on system, and then if we click on storage. So on my computer, I've got a C drive and a D drive. Now my C drive is an SSD super fast drive, and my D drive is where I store all my data. So if you just left click on the C drive, this gives you a breakdown of what is actually stored on this drive. So 32 gig of system reserved, 20 gig of apps and games. And what you can do here is after you've run this analysis, you can actually click on each individual selection. So if we click on temporary files, you can see a 5.78 gig of temporary files, 725 megabytes of downloads. Now what you can do is you can tick on any of these and you can actually remove these files. So instead of Windows doing it for you, say every 30 days, if you've got that selected, you can actually force it and do that yourself. Likewise, if we go back, we can click on apps and games. So this is how much storage space is being used. Let's go back. So if we click on videos, you can manage your videos, view the videos. Now what you can do from here is Windows 10 has got a feature called Storage Sense, and it'll automatically free up space by getting rid of any files that you don't need, you know, temporary internet files, temporary files when you're playing games or in apps. So you can have this ticked on or you can have it off. So if it's ticked on and then we click on change how we free up space, it actually tells you what it's done. So in the last month, it's cleaned up 5 gigabytes of temporary files that I don't need, and any files that have been in the recycle bin for over 30 days. Obviously, if you want stuff in your recycle bin for a long time, you might want to retrieve it, then your best bet is to turn that off. But I'm leaving it on because, yeah, why not free up some space? So you can also click on this if you're running low on space. I mean, you should never be running low on space with Windows 10. Obviously, storage is so cheap now. If you need extra space, just buy an external hard drive and plug that into the USB port. Now, what I do is after going into those options and analyzing your drives, open up File Explorer. And then if I go to, say, the C drive, now what I personally do is if you do, click in the search window, and then over here, if you click on size, you can click on, I only want to see files which are large, huge, or gigantic. So if you just want a quick search, the best thing to do is just click on the gigantic one. This will scan your drive for any files that are bigger than 128 megabytes. And this is a very simple way of creating extra space. You might have a video on there that's absolutely huge. So you can see straight away, if I'm sorting this by size, so I've got a movie on here, which is 1.6 gigabytes. Now that is a big movie. So I can move that to my D drive or just delete it. Also, I've got an install.esd. I'm not sure what that is. I'm not gonna delete that because that's a dangerous thing to do, but I could Google that, find out if I need it or not. So just, you know, it's a good idea just to go down here. You think, well, I might not need that one, I might not need that one. I can right click on there and delete it, or I can cut it and then move it to my D drive. And again, if you're on your D drive, you could search for gigantic or file large, etc. So hope that's helped somebody out there. Thanks again. Cheers for watching.